Are you dead? Do I have to shoot you a couple more times? Well, kids, I think East is canceled this year. Shit. Alright. Like any horror movie, this asshole's gonna jump right back up. Wait. Did he leave already? internet service by Fort Biscuit 1700. I love that name. So yeah, maybe they did a little bit of everything. Radio static, wind at door hell, weird sound. Well, I guess legal reasons they had it, kind of have to do this.
Cut. Brilliant.
Oh. That's freaking end a damn killer.
Congratulations, guys. That's a wrap.
A wrap? That ending doesn't make any sense.
Well, it's a wrap anyways, because our house rental ends tomorrow.
Oh. Okay.
What's wrong with you?
Ugh, too many pizzas.
How many did you eat?
Three.
Slices?
Boxes.
No, pizzas. I was bored. Not much left to do since I died.
Well, good news then. It's over.
Ugh, thank God. Maybe someone could give me a ride into town off this hell set.
You know people really got killed in this house.
That's just a rumor.
What do we have here? A little, bonus?
Ugh, I need a hot shower after this sleazy picture.
Clapping the clapper is my job. All day. Clap, clap, clap. It's enough to drive you crazy.
Can I put the mic down now?
I so badly want to make a joke about that.
I would hate to have to edit this piece of shit.
Why is he wearing a Freddy Krueger suit?
Hey, how would I know Nick would skip town 2 days before we wrapped up the shoot?
But Tom? He's not even tall enough to be the killer.
Don't worry about it. No one's going to notice.
You know what? Back in the house. Let's go. That fat bastard really did eat all the pizza. Your story.
Any more pizza?
Nah, your buddy Dan finished it up.
I freaking knew it.
Starving.
There's plenty of gelatin salad.
Yeah, I'll think about that.
It's not that bad.
Scrumptious. I mean, the downstairs, it's, not torture chambery. Oh. All of a sudden, all my courage just left my body. Great. Alright. Let me think. Where could my buddy be hiding? Yeah, the locked door. Anybody else want to guess how this is going to end?
skeleton?
Oh, you show that. You ginger prick.
Yeah, real sick.
Thank you. It took me so long to pose them. I have so much to do down here.
Oh yeah, I'm getting the hell out of here. Dude, you're like in prime, like, murdering position right now. Alright, let the countdown begin. Someone's gonna chase me, which thank God I haven't yet because I would've been dead by now. I ain't waiting for the other guy.
Let's party! And then clean up.
Dance from holding the mic all the time?
Seems pretty vibrant to me right now.
I've shot about 30 slasher movies this year. Maybe it's time to retire.
You sound like the guy from Resident Evil Survivor. I'm sorry, man. I'm out of here. So which one's mine? That one? There we go. Backseat. Killer in the backseat. such a good game.